Wait, where's George Lynch? No, this would be Don Dokken, and he would be the singer and frontman of Dokken. How are you, Don?
I'm good. He's getting, the boy just gave me a raise, $10 a show. I'm super happy.
Well, Mick told us earlier he's taken over the band. It's now going to be called Dokken featuring Mick Brown.
Over Dokken. Yeah.
What's the history with Dokken and Brazil? Have you played here a lot in the past?
Thousands of times. Never.
Never? First time?
Here's the story. Dokken 1981, Breaking the Chains. Sold over 300,000 copies in Brazil. Tuto Nail, 400,000. So we sold millions of records in Brazil. And we never, for some reason, for God reason, we never got to come to Brazil. We're supposed to come here with Aerosmith, AC/DC, a lot of bands. We never made it. It's our first time. I've been selling millions of records. 30 years later, which makes no sense. I'm only 26, but I don't know what the fuck that's all about. And so our first time in Sao Paulo, and we sold millions of records. So the fans are here. They know our songs. And I'm really super, super excited.
Mick, you ever play here before?
No, this is my first time, but luckily Don gave me a plane ticket, so I was able to come.
it would have been a long drive.
The camel. The pizza's camel he's got parked in his backyard, right?
Sean, you played with a bunch of bands. Have you ever been here before?
First time to Brazil, and now, you know, we were out there and they're all chanting, Eddie, so we're just hanging with Eddie here, our pal. But it's our honor to be here. Thank you, guys.
And John, how about you? You're a first-timer as well?
I've never been here before. Really happy to be here tonight, though, man, yeah.
As everybody knows, and I'm finding out firsthand, the audiences here are unbelievable. So get ready, coming to the stage in a matter of seconds. Dokken, get ready. Thank you.
Yeah.